Find the audience. Go on. Go on, find them. Where are they? Where are the audience, Walter? That's right. They're in here.
Logo!
Bam, 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 bam. Right, okay. Pretty sure there's some Granite Moss for you to watch this week, so click here and watch it. I'm almost certain that it's an insurance advert for Stalker Insurance, so if you're a stalker and you want insurance, then watch this video. It's stupid. Anyway, let's get on with this week's challenge. Before I get on with today's challenge, actually, I'd just like to point out last week's video, which was amazing, and nothing I can do this week can possibly compare to it. It's a James Bond parody. It's fucking cool. Anyway, challenge. So my challenge this week was submitted by Tom Elliott, and it was to make an animated short story. So I thought I'd give it a go. So I don't suppose you've heard the one about the bee and the rhinoceros, have you? No? Good, because you're going to hear it. So this bee comes into this rhinoceros' house one day, and he says to him, "Hey, this is my house now. Get out or I'll sting you." And the rhino wasn't having any of that. He said to him, "Look, mate, I'm a rhino. I've got really thick skin and an horn. You can't do shit, mate." And the rhino got really angry and started to charge towards the bee. But because bees and rhinos are actually quite different in size, the rhino couldn't really catch the bee. But eventually, poor little bee was getting really tired. And in one last ditch attempt, he stung the rhino. But of course, as is well known, when bees sting things, they die. Because, you know, they have the worst defense system of all time, death. So then a wasp wanders into the house, and he says, "Hey, Tony, what are you..." "Tony, what happened?" And the rhino, he turns around, he sees the wasp, and he's like, "Oh shit, sorry mate, I didn't really mean to..." "Tony, why? What did you do, you bastard?" "Oh shit, mate, I really didn't mean to, I mean..." "Why, Tony, why?" "I feel really bad about this now, I've got some nectar in the back."
"You say nectar?"
"Yeah,
buzz, buzz, nectar, I love nectar."
"Well, if you just let..."
"Buzz, I'll sting you for nectar, I'm a mean wasp, nectar, nectar, buzz."
"Yeah, it's in the back, just go get it." And then the wasp and the rhino lived happily ever after. Until a giant stepped on them. So hopefully you enjoyed that short story. I know I enjoyed making it. So if you've got any challenges for future videos, then please comment in the comment section below. Like the video, subscribe to the channel, blah, 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 blah. Pete out.